Good morning, students. Today we are going to study about the color coding for what are resistors. So usually the resistors are made with the carbon, so we can call it as an what here, the color code for what here, carbon resistors. So you already know the meaning of resistors. What is the meaning of resistance? A resistance is the obstruction offered to the what here, the flow of current. Is termed as an what here, the resistance. So we have the resistors. So I will just show you the one type of a what here, the carbon resistor. So here I have a resistor. So this particular resistor or what here, colored. Okay, there are different colors are there for us. Here you see a brown, black, red, and also here another band is there. So that is called as an what here, a gold. Why they will make colors for all these resistors? Let us analyze this one. Okay. So we have a resistor like this. There are four bands are there. Yeah? Okay. Sometimes they will give a five bands resistors also. Let us study about the four band now first. This band is colored. This is the first band. Here we have a second band. This is a third band. And at last, there is some gap is there between these two things. A third band to the fourth band. Then this fourth band is at the end. Just observe this one, okay. How to hold a resistor like this? So if you hold like this, or if you hold in this manner. So here, all the bands are very, very near, okay. These are very, very nearer bands are there. But this one is the far away from this. That is why you have to consider from this side, instead of considering this side. So you have to consider from this side, okay. This is how you have to recognize the resistors. Now the first band indicates what here? Digits. The first digit and the second digit. A third band is recognizes the what here? The multiplier. Then the fourth band is tells you about the tolerance. Well, how much of a percentage the tolerance is there, whether the plus or whether minus. Let us consider the what are the colors are given. Okay, these are the colors. Okay, so we can able to say these are the letters. First word here. So this one, B B R O Y G B B G W. So what it stands for? Black, brown, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, violet, gray, white. So like this. Then for a first digit, first it will start from the black is always represents the 0, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. After that, there is a no values for this. And later on, what is the multiplier? So this is the multiplier. The third band is always recognized the what here? The multiplier. So first it will start from 10 to the power of 0. It is equal to 1. 10 to the power of 1, 10 to the power of 2, like that. Okay, 10 to the power of what here? 9 is there. And lastly, there are two bands out there that is called tolerance. We can recognize as the gold and also silver, and there is a no color is there. What is that particular tolerance? The tolerance is given by 5% of tolerance. If it is a gold color, it is a 5% of that tolerance. And if it is a silver color, there is a 10% of tolerance. And there is a no color means there is a 20% of what here tolerance. So this is how we can able to recognize the water color coding in the water, the resistors. Then how to calculate this one? So in my hand there is one simple resistor is here. So let us calculate for this. Okay. The first one what is given here is the brown. Okay. First one I will just show you. So here we have the resistor. Okay. So let us see this the resistor. Okay. The first one is here is the brown, and secondly we have a black, red, and also what is that? Gold color is there. Now let us calculate the resistors for this. What is the first color here? The first color is the brown. Brown, black, red, and the most one is considered as what here? Gold. What is the value for the brown here? The first and the second digit. The first band and the second band is the brown, and also what is the black. Brown is stands for 1. Black is stands for what here? 0. Then for red, the red it is the multiplier, is 10 to the power of 2 into 10 to the power of 2, and the gold is plus or minus 5%. So just multiply this one, what you will get? 1000 plus or minus, what is that? 5%. 5% of 1000. So what you will get? 5% of 1000. So you will get a 50. So here is the 50 is there now. So therefore 1000 plus or minus 50. Therefore what you will get is 950. Oh, 1000 minus of 50. Then 2000 plus 50 is, okay, what we get? 1050. So this resistor is in between what and what? 950 to what here? 1050. So this is how we can able to calculate the resistance of a resistor by using this what here? Color code. Thank you very much for watching the videos.